I'm Luka.
I'm Maxi.
I'm Boban.
And this is Straight to the Cup. Is it supposed to be funny what we do here?
Listen, what move
listen,
from...
Listen, who listen?
What?
Who's
what?
It for?
He doesn't have to read.
Shut.
He can't read, I knew
oh
it. You guys should have known.
What move from an NBA player, past or present, would you love to have in your bag?
I would like to be able to dribble the ball. Dribble like Jordan.
Okay. What about you?
Shoot like Real.
Who?
Real.
Oh, Real. I thought you said Real. Like what?
What's the story behind your choice of number?
I couldn't get the 7.
And why 7?
I always wore 7. I like the number 7.
That's a very everything good explanation.
Everything is 7 in my life.
You don't want to ask me or
what? Yeah, what about you?
Okay, I don't have an explanation of my number. I think like the guy play, not number. And number just like put like place, like number of your body or jersey, not the color.
If anybody got that, please call and explain it. What do you say?
I don't know.
Who is the best singer on the Mavs?
Me.
JB.
What?
You should do like a rehearsing for
karaoke.
What do you think?
I
have a sing for a sleep.
See, I sing Luka.
I didn't do my,
you gotta call
my voice today.
He must warm up.
Have you ever met your sporting hero? If so, who is it?
Dirk.
My sport heroes is three guys. Tim Duncan, Hakeem Olajuwon, and Arvydas Sabonis.
LeBron.
LeBron.
I did met him.
In a Mavs group chat, who posts the most and who stays in the background? He for sure posts the most.
Luka posts most, yeah. I stay in background.
I would Max say is Tim it? Is in the background.
Seth.
Oh, Seth, Seth. Tim and Seth. Seth.
Max is laugh every single time. Ah, oh, yo, yo. Oh, funny. Ho, ho, ho. What is your welcome to the NBA moment?
I don't know.
Something funny?
Like something that funny when I get dunked on?
Yes.
That's every game.
Like
that's every game. Like, my welcome mm-hmm. NBA moment was my first game.
You remember it?
Yes.
No, you don't.
Yeah, we're playing against Minnesota. When you stop playing, would you rather be a coach, GM, or work on TV?
TV.
Why do you say work in TV? You
know, work, yeah, work in
you
TV.
You work on TV, right?
Like in a screen.
You're not in it.
Not in it.
We're puppets.
You stay
puppets
yourself on TV. Like,
Wait, what did you just say?
I said TV.
To you?
I say GM.
You're TV for sure.
No, I'm TV, but I want to be GM.
Why GM?
Because I want to make this team to look perfect on the court. You know, like I want to make this Lego to put together.
Would you put me in the team?
Yeah, of course.
What about Maxi?
No.
Thank you.
No for Maxi, no shoot, no dribbling. No, man, you beat first five.
How do you feel when you see someone wearing your jersey? I think that's a question only for Luka because nobody has our jerseys.
I think nobody has your jersey.
I would say it's a special moment to see that.
Yeah, I'm pretty proud too when really my family wears my jersey.
Why?
I was walking on the street yesterday from New York and somebody called me Maxi Kleber.
Yeah.
You feel
I know who it was.
You feel so proud of yourself.
Every time people come up to me, I'd be like, why you want a picture?
Are you signed?
And they're like, you know why. I said, no, I want to know why.
How many times you sign Luka jersey?
Next question. You can barely like it.
What you think about Boban? He's smart, beautiful, good basketball player, or something else? What was hardest thing about adapting on life in USA?
Food.
What's your favorite food so far here?
Cevapcici.
Cevapcici.
If you play football, what kind of player would you be? Who's your football comparison?
Cristiano Ronaldo. Because he's famous, fast.
I'm gonna be Thomas Müller. Why you laugh?
I don't know.
You don't know him?
Of course I know him.
I was about to say.
Who you want to be?
I would be Pelé.
Yeah.
Thank you, Boban. Thanks for your time. Thank you, Luka.
Oh, thank you.
And that was Straight Out of the Cup. Was that correct?
Yo, it's not that difficult.
Thank you, Boban. Thanks for your time. Thank you, Luka.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And this was Straight to the Cup.